Good morning, everybody. Let me know if sounds are too loud. Please tell me this is gonna work. Okay. Oh, hang on. I gotta full screen that. And then should be fixed. Yes. Alright. Oh, whoops. I forgot to totally take off my... I don't need these anymore. Oh, whoops. Wrong one. This one. There we go. I don't need the balloons anymore. Alright. So where we left off last time... We just went to Boo's castle so I could get some life shrooms. I think I collected those. Yes, I got a few. So now we go back to Mount Lava Lava. And we're gonna take the easy way of getting there. I'm just taking the pipe that's here. If I can get onto it. There we go. I am going to switch to Cooper. What is my health at? We're at full health. Good, good. Actually, we're gonna save. Doop. As we come to a save block, we hit the save block. Though I didn't really do much to get to here, but. Then we jump up here. And we go in here. And I think all the enemies have... Oh no. We're gonna be doing this again. I keep hitting the jump button. It doesn't want to work. Alright, we're gonna go get refresh on our health. This is gonna be a long day. Hopefully, sounds are good. Just let me know if they aren't. No! I was so close. Won't be one of those days, apparently. Dang it. There we go. I had to look down at the gamepad. See if that helped. It kinda did. Now we wait. And we wait some more. No! Dang lava. I jumped. I'm getting mad already. Oh, whoops. Okay, we'll wait. lava. I'm gonna die here before I even get anywheres. Okay. I'll live this way, I guess. I suck at blocking, but hopefully the game sounds aren't as loud as what I hear them as, because they're really loud in my ear. I double jumped when I shouldn't have. Cooper, you were in my way. There we go. Got through it. Jump up this way. Avoid all that stuff. And we hit the save button. And then we come down here. So close. Woo! Close to dying there too. Dang it. I keep running into them. Quick hammer. And this should get rid of both.
Yay!
We're already at like half health. Which sucks. Dang it! There we go. Need a life block. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. There we go. Hehe. Do much, but wake hammer.
Yay!
Power shell.
No, I didn't block it.
Yay, I blocked that one. Hard to block. What? Yay, I blocked it. Well, with blocking or doing the double jump. There we go, we got it. I do not have enough flower points. Starstorm. Go this way. Heart block. I wish my star spirit things was fully up though. Maybe I should have went for a nap in the toad house. Get those stars up. Well, too late now. Be safe. And actually, and hopefully we can get through this. Keyword hopefully. Here we go. Smack. Now blocked one. Then we jump. And then we smack. I want to save that. Probably isn't going to work on that guy, honestly. Then we'll do an out of sight. Dang it! I'm gonna die here already. Refresh. There we go, out of sight. Oh. Dang it. I'm dead. But we get a life shroom. Save the snowman. I don't know what this is. Fire flower. I don't know how useful this will be, but yeah, useless. I want to try spook, but I know it's not gonna work. And I'm dead again. Last life shroom. Couldn't even get the thing up high enough for it to even try to work. And I'm dead again. Game over. Let's try it again. I've been stuck on this level forever. I don't know. I do have a couple super shrooms that I could probably use. Let's try this again. What, Betty? No. I'm not playing on my phone. Get through all this. Let's try this again. Either. And I can't even do the double jump. Welcome in. Ah, I wasn't paying attention. I am sucking hard at this game today. Super shroom. Yeah, it also doesn't help that I cannot block for the life of me. Yes and no. Like, I played once before, I want to say 5 or 6 years ago. And then, I, like, stopped playing after so long. And then I just kind of stopped and didn't finish it, so this is gonna be my first full playthrough. And I don't remember getting this far the first time. But I've already died, like, I wanna say 5 times for this one battle. Because I also can't double jump either. Bad. This thing didn't work last time I tried to use it. Nope, didn't work this time. And I'm dead again, but I do have a life shroom. I do also have the bed where it slowly ups my health, but it seems like it only wants to do that if I do an attack, which is really freaking annoying. I do have a snowman, but I want to save that for, like, when this guy turns into the fire piranha plant. But I'm, like, never gonna get there. Why, buddy? And we're in danger again. This mystery. I'll assume it was a fire flower. What is this? What? Lucky, but I'm still in peril. I can't double jump. I haven't been playing long enough today to be able to get the timing done for that. And I'm dead here. Yep. Do we still have another life shroom? I don't know. Oh, we do. Sweet. I'm at least getting a bunch of coins. We managed to somehow beat this thing. What's the issue now, buddy? Still haven't been able to block. How are you today, Goat? Hopefully you're doing all right and having a good day. And we're in danger again. Only the first half. Then we gotta do this. Dang! Its attack power is only 4? What? Thank you. Now let's try this again. No, it didn't work. Really? We're gonna do this. Really? Only one? And then... Well, they are... Jump. Okay, we get rid of one. What?! Stopwatch. Okay. Big guy's paralyzed, so that's good. change member. I have no items. But would that work for this? Yeah, we'll try it, I guess. I have nothing else to really try. That one little guy did 6 frickin' damage. Change to... I'm gonna be dead, so it doesn't matter what I do at the moment. Somehow still in this. I need to freaking chill out. Or this one. Both would be good. So, tidal wave. Let's try it. All right. It didn't work fully. Yay! And then we refresh. Get some health. It's only worth 5, but it's better than nothing. And then should we do that again or wait? Because it's only the one. No, there's an ad. Do the squirt, okay. Really bad at doing the whole... Well, that one's back up. Okay. Items. Maple syrup. So we get the... And then tidal wave. If it was just B and A, then it'd be so much better. No! Why are they back? Focus! I guess those guys aren't that bad now. I wasted that, but anywho. Focus. Please tell me I have enough. Happy abilities.
No!
Don't have enough for tidal wave. That time. Locked. Lucky. Hehe. And then we refresh. We're at 9 health. Items. Honey jar. 5 flower points. Abilities. Tidal wave. Please only be B and A. A. Down. A. Down. Okay, I got a little bit further that time. It's the down that I can't get fully. Yes! Yay! We beat it! With 9 health left. Collected the 5th star. There we go. End of chapter! Yay! Uh-oh. Volcano's gonna erupt, probably. Can you just let me do things? Oh, man. There she is. Trying to go as fast as I can, but they won't let me. Gamepad keeps vibrating because of I have the vibration setting on and I forgot to turn it off and it's been going freaking crazy. Treasure! Save and continue. Oh yay, we get to go back for and be Princess Peach. Oh. Thinking probably have 2 more days of streaming Paper Mario, possibly, maybe 3, depending on how harder these next levels are gonna be. And then next thing I will stream will probably be Super Paper Mario, maybe? Or I will try and do something slightly different. I think this is the door we need to go into. A mysterious treasure chest that's been passed down through generations of my family here at the castle. Really? How mysterious? A mysterious treasure chest? This chest is connected to another mysterious treasure chest somewhere in the Mushroom Kingdom. They say you can put things in this chest and take them out of the other chest. Isn't that well? Ooh, deep focus badge. Definitely need that one. And deep focus. There we go. That was a close one. Let's go downstairs, I guess. Kind of close there too. Alright, let's see where this door leads us. Actually, let's check this treasure chest first. Ooh! Definitely need that badge now too. I need all the badges! Princess Peach, you're okay! Well, since Bowser took over, I was so scared of being caught that I jumped into this closet. I'm hiding here until Mario comes and saves us all. Ugh. Okay, so that has been nothing. And then that door over there is the kitchen. Can't get through that door. Off to this door. Oh, it's Princess Peach. How'd she get out? King Bowser's really gonna flip his wig if we don't take her back to her room. Now hang on just a second. Get a grip on yourself, okay? No need to panic. She can't get out of the castle anyway. Besides, what do you think about asking Princess Peach to participate in our little game? She'd be ideal, and we need a third person. Ooh, what is this game? Okay. Trivia quiz off! Oh, joys. Let's get right to it. I'm gonna ask you 10 questions, and the contestant who gets the most right is our winner. Press A when you think you know the answer. The winner will get a gorgeous, fabulous prize. Good luck to all of you. Ready? Question one. What's the name of the boss inside the volcano? I just did this one. Lava Piranha. Question two. Where did Master... Oh, I didn't even get to read it. Okay, next. Question three. What is the name of the scary round monster living in Dry Dry Ruins? Chomp. Question four. How would you get to Flower... Question five. What's the name of the person who came? Princess Peach. Careful now. Question six. What is the thing? Oh. Question 7. What's the name of the most... Question 8. What is the name of the ghost who lives in... Go! Use your memory on this one. Question 9. What's the name of the area just south of the post office in Toad Town? Flower Garden? Now for the final question. Stay calm, everyone. Question 10. Where is Princess Peach's castle now? On Bowser's Castle. And we win! The winner is... Jam and Jelly. Sneaky parasol. If you face someone and press B, you can transform into that person. You just have to promise not to use it to sneak around. Uh-oh, here comes Bowser. What, buddy? I don't know where your phone is. Because Princess Peach is in Mario games. That's why. Go through all this dialogue. What? Yay! Yes, go find your phone. Go check Sissy's room. It might be in there, maybe. I don't know. We have 5 star powers now. Ooh, that's a good one. Wish I had that, like, 10 minutes ago. Restores my health points. Can I walk now, please? Thank you. I'm going to go get that treasure chest after I hit the save block. Because I don't want to have to redo any of all that. Oops. This way. Then we go this way. Probably gonna get lost in this forest. Sushi. Welcome in, welcome in. Hope you're having a good day. Hopefully you had a good weekend. There we go. Freaking hate these things. Took 4 health from me. Bloop. We're trying to finish this game out so we can move on to another game. Will be another Mario game for sure. This way for the treasure. I get him. Belly flop. Mm-hmm. I still can't block those.
Yay!
Still can't block them. And then we jump. And then we belly flop, because I'm not wasting a turn of just switching. No, I didn't do that properly. And then we jump on this one, because it doesn't have the spear up. My ear is itchy. There we go. No, it's just a regular shaggy. There we go.
Yay!
Ooh, that's a lot of coin. And then nothing over here. Okay, I'm lost on where I need to go.
Ooh, a coin.
Swimming. Ugh.
Yeah!
I knew it was that thing. I don't remember what they're called, but Ambush. That's what they're called. Okay. Almost got rid of them all.
No!
Wow, that was bad. Quick hammer. Got rid of one. Oh, I suck at blocking. I'm dead already. Use it. Only goes up by 20 though. Get rid of that one. No, I've been poisoned. Hammer.
Yay.
And then belly flop again. Should really have Cooper out, but I'm not wasting a move. Luck Dogs, good morning. How you doing? I only read the first part. I couldn't see the day part. Well, I don't know where it went, buddy. And this is actually not even my new camera. I'm waiting until I get my, the tripod first before I, use my new camera, so it's still in the box. So this is just the built-in camera on my laptop. Luck Dogs with the raid. Welcome in, everybody. Hopefully everybody's having a good morning. Ah! Lost in a forest. Trying to find a treasure chest. Blech. We're tired this morning. It's gonna split again. There we go. Button spam. I got some new sound alerts for, well, music, really. And then can change my background lights, not my curtain lights, but I have disc lights on too. I don't know if you can. Yeah, they're kind of noticeable. You got 15 choices on there. Also, don't forget to collect your daily donuts. We're coming up to the home stretch on that. The end of October is when I will see who has the most. One with the most gets a prize. So, little heads up. Oh, I tried to hit it with the hammer. Didn't work. My kids are fighting again. Dang it. Yay, I blocked it. Double jump, but I can't. There we go. Kind of one last one. Stop stealing my health. Thing over here. Where did that treasure chest go? What's the issue, buddy? Ah! goes over there that I haven't done yet. There's also this way too. Hey, thanks for the follow. Oh, there it is. Found it. Open it. Volcano vase. Yep, mommy found the treasure. Let's go get this flower seed. Anybody get any plans for today? So we gotta go. Nope. Oh yeah, I also need to buy some more items too. Cause I have none. Mommy already got the treasure. And then we go through here. We're back. Do 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 do. Yay, magical seed. Go! We finished here! Yay! I'm gonna save first. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick little break. I gotta deal with my child here. So I will be right back. Give me a couple minutes. And yeah, then we'll continue. am back. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna open this so I can see what I'm doing. And in the pipe. Semi quickly get back to Toad Town. Ooh, almost fell through the There we go. Up this way. Get rid of the magical seed. There we go, we got the four types of seeds. What's the issue, buddy? And we have a door. Well, it's gonna have to wait because I need items. No, I don't want the items. I want to go swimming. Yay! Ooh, what's the pipe? We're going on a little adventure. Ooh, an upgrade. Which one should we upgrade? Let's see. No, we'll upgrade him because I haven't upgraded him yet because I made a mistake and upgraded my members before I got this guy. Here we go. Switch back to sushi though. Sushi. All right, now let's try and find that star piece. There it is. Found it. Now items. Mushrooms. Two mushrooms. Sleep sheep. Let's hit the other item shop in Toad Town. Which is over this way somewhere. Right here. Let's see what's here. Thunder Rage. And Super Shrooms. There we go. Alright, we should be good now. Now we're off to Flower Fields. Should've maybe hit the same block. Oh well, too late now. Already through the door. Chapter 6! To save the star spirits in the rest of the world, aren't you? Creature named Huff and Puff and his followers invaded our fair land not long ago. These creatures brought clouds to our sunny sky and has been dark and cloudy ever since. So many words. No, get down. He says straight west, but... If you give me something delicious to eat... I'm not giving you any of those items. I will keep my items until I find something that flowers will actually eat. Mario, it's great to see you. I'm the guard of this gate. I must tell you, though, I don't let many people through. No, I don't have anything to see. Be annoying, isn't it? What? Flower minions? Crazy daisies? Oh, I forgot to switch. Cooper. He's the most useful-ish. want to sleep. How is my health that low? I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. And I don't have a life stream because my dumbass forgot to go buy one. Okay, so that's death 3 for today. Give me a second to reload. Alright, we're gonna go through the door. Go back to Toad Town. We're gonna go for a little nappy nap. Cause I'm forgetful. Yeah, my health is at 8. Let's go for a little nappy nap. At least the naps are free. Take a nap. Post office. I know I got a bunch of letters that I have not read. Let's read Sushi since I already have her out. Switch. Oops, I accidentally read the same one. Bo Bootler. This one has 2. I'm not actually reading them, I just want to get them. Oh, I am sleepy myself. Three Cooper, and then we'll just leave it at Cooper. Dear Cooper, how goes the adventure? I can't believe you're hanging with Mario. I'm so jealous. Koopa Village is the same. No. Leave that alone, buddy. Let's go get a life share. Actually, let's badges right here. That's my O's party members use the focus command as well. During battle lets you use 2 items during 1 turn. If the action command works, attack power +1, if not, it's 0. Actually, what? Oh. All badges. Take that off now. We'll put on Dizzy Attack. Maybe that will work. I don't know. We're gonna go to Boo's Castle. Get some life shrooms because I'm a donut and forgot to buy some. Let's see. jump through this hole. This way. And then go in this pipe. This one I do know where it is, so. Right, I gotta jump up the stairs. And then through this door. Down these stairs. Through this door. And then down these stairs. And then we get a life journal. I only had enough coin for one. And then back through the door. Wish I knew, like, a better place to buy life shrooms, but I do not. I only know of this place. And then we go back through the pipe. Dang it.
There's a bunch.
Excuse me. There's a bunch of places that I still haven't just adventured to through here yet. We'll get there eventually. And up this way. And then through the door. So today is going to be a semi-short stream, not as long as what I did on Friday. That was 4 hours. That was also a special event, kind of. I have not gone this way yet, I don't believe. Actually, I think I need bomb bat. No, that didn't work. Ow. One wasp. My favorite. Maybe I should have upgraded Bo to the electrical guy. Dang it! Mac. Health. There we go. Sassy finger. All the coinage. I can try a multi balance, but I don't know if it will work. Nope. That was a waste of flower points. Can we try and spook them? But then I won't get the star points. Should have did the wasp. Not bad. Sleeping. Ouch! Alright, we're gonna do a smooch. It only does 5, but better than nothing. Items down there. I don't know what it does. Fine. No! And then we do this one. The baby wasps. unlock those. Ooh, halfway to a level up. Okay, so we found a well. Did it. Quick hammer. Smack. Ouch. No. Yay. No. Oh no, I'm in peril. Super shroom. Left on one. Dang it. Dang it. We're in danger again. Thunder Rage. And then we smack. Didn't miss, but dang it. multi-bounce. Well, not the actual multi-bounce, but like, I did a double jump. Got him. Still hurting for health though. And we got one left. No. Quick hammer. Sucks that it only does two. Focus. And then we smack some more. Don't get as many points when you do go scare, but magical beam. Well then. Ah, trying to avoid that. Ouch. Focus. The walls. Thank you. another level up. We're close to one though. Have anything. We'll find some berries, I guess. We have no idea what they eat. Freaking bees! What now? What's your issue now? Your turn. Go. Out of sight. Let's try. Multi-bounce, I guess. Yay! No! It's gonna put me to sleep. Or that. I can't move, and I have fallen asleep. Let's try spooking. One more hit, I'm dead. Let's go get some health. Back to Toad Town. This chapter may take a while. Take a nap. Let's go get some super shrooms. Get out of the way, Toad. There we go. I have one coin left. Struggling. Actually, let's go up this way and go get those badges for Princess Peach. Well, from the chest that she put them in, that's in this area here. I found it. Do the jump. Claim and claim. Badges. Yeah, I don't even know how to use that one. This one and deep focus. Let's try that. Slowly. I do also have letters to deliver, but I'll do those later. Thank you. Get rid of one wasp. Yay! I've locked it. Still does freaking 5 points of health. Or 5 damage. Even with it being blocked. What berries? I am soon raiding off to Yoshi, so when I do that, I'm gonna end the stream. once I get to a save point. Because I gotta do some cleaning and stuff today. Which is all fun. Not really. Let's get rid of this wasp. There we go. The wasp is more dangerous. Maybe. Mario's asleep now. Uh-oh. Not the wasp. Not the wasp. I need berries. Hee! Another star piece. Watch it for the wasp. And the crazy daisy. We're gonna save. Let's see if we can get through the gate. And then we'll come back and save. That one. Maybe I need yellow berries for that guy. Red berry. Baby wasps. Red wasp. Then we smack this guy. Back to that save block because I am and my whole outro thingy. I believe Yoshi is ready. Hopefully he is. Save. Save complete. Yay. Oh, gonna do a quick little stretch. No. Oh. Where's my phone? Here's my phone. Just gonna make sure Yoshi is ready. I know he likes to wait for a little bit before he tells me if he is or not. Where is he in my list? Yoshi. Hang on. Oh, okay. I was just about to ask if you were ready. I am going to pass off a little early so I can deal with my children and get to cleaning a lot quicker. So I'm going to end it here. Hopefully y'all have a fun Monday. For those who are in Canada, it's a holiday today, so hopefully y'all are having a good holiday day. So give Yoshi some hype and some love, all that fun stuff. And I will see you all Wednesday. I don't think I'm going to stream tomorrow. I'll give myself a little break. But yeah. Thank you for joining me. And I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And bye-bye.